operational function. Rational function. Rational function. If f and g are polynomial functions provided g of x does not equal to 0 for every x belongs to R, then the function f by g defined by f by g of x equal to f of x by g of x is called a rational function. Examples: f of x is equal to x plus 1 by x minus 1, x does not equal to 1. Second, f of x is equal to 1 by x, x does not equal to 0. These are called rational functions. Let us draw the graph of 1 by x, graph of reciprocal function or rational function. Graph. Y axis, x axis. This is x, x dash, y, and y dash, origin. So now this is the graph of 1 by x. Now domain of this function is r minus 0 algebraic function. Algebraic function or functions. A function obtained by applying a finite number of algebraic operations on polynomial functions is called an algebraic function. Example: 1 f of x is equal to 3x square plus root of 9 minus x square. F of x is equal to root of x plus 1 plus root of 3 minus x. Exponential function. Exponential function. If f of x is equal to a power x, where 1 does not equal to a, greater than 0, or 0 less than a less than 1, then f of x is equal to a power x is called an exponential function. Exponential function. Let us draw the graph of f of x is equal to a power x. So now, first x, x dash, this is y, y dash, this is origin. So, if you put x is equal to 0, f of x is equal to, you get 1. So, it passes through the 0 comma 1. So, you get the graph like this. This is graph of y is equal to a power x or f of x is equal to a power x. So, or y is equal to a power x when a greater than 1. So now, origin x, x dash, y, y dash. So this is 1. This passes through like this. This is 1 comma 0 comma 1. This is also 0 comma 1. So, this is also graph of y is equal to a power x when 0 less than a less than 1. Let us write domain of this exponential function. Domain of exponential function is x takes all the values. X takes 0, negative values, positive values. So, x takes all the real values, but this a power x is always positive, it never be 0, it will must be greater than 0, that's why 0 to infinity we will get it. So therefore, domain is equal to set of real numbers, whereas range is equal to here 0 to infinity. So that means here a power x is always greater than 0.